So just to explain what we have here, and the far left column is the list of x values, the second column is the list of y values, and the third column is the list of z values, and in the fourth column is the counter. Now this isn't exactly how this is supposed to work, but it's a good place to start with something that's counting up in general, and then add a concept for it to follow to count up based on that.